grew up here in Bass Creek on a south-facing slope at about 6,000 feet. We've actually found a thinner snowpack here than I have seen anywhere else in the last week or so. We're only at about a meter to a meter and a half. But it's still looking generally pretty strong, which is encouraging. So I think looking in the next couple of days, we're supposed to get some snow. So our main concerns are going to be seeing how well this new snow bonds to the old snow surface. Last night we had, looks like we got about 3 inches of snow down here. Certainly got more at higher elevations, but it seems to be bonding pretty well to that crust that formed with the warm temps and sun yesterday. So we'll definitely want to keep an eye on that. And as winds are picking up today and throughout the storm, also be heads up for wind-loaded slopes. But generally, a snowpack is looking pretty encouraging right now.